Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
I just speak into this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
This is joy.
What? What am I looking at here? Who built this?
There are holograms on the far end of the room. Might we investigate?
Not a lot of time to screw around, S. Be fast.
A synthetic. Perhaps I can recover its final directives.
Grab the drives.
Got you back.
Before she perished, Cynthia had her forces scan carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
The wall. More carvings.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
These do not seem related to the previous set.
I got signals! Closing fast! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow!
Yes.
notch up another kill.
Grabbing ammo.
I got you. Rearming. Sentry deployed.
The exit is sealed by Wayland devices. A moment, please. Studied this complex for years. Long before you arrived, Doctor.
Grabbing ammo.
Aid kits here. Rearming.
Watch it.
It's just a flesh wound. All right, aid kits.
It is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs. Resume your advance.
Cynthia doing down here?
In her final moments, she suggested there was an existential threat to humanity here. One that synthetics were, perhaps, better suited to deal with. There's a magnetic anomaly nearby. Might you investigate?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Sentry deployed.
What is this?
It's got an assload of carvings. Get scanning, fire team.
Those jars.
I have logged a number of characters. We still require a key to translate them.
Eyes up!
Jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few and empty. Where are the rest? Aesthetic shift. A personal area? Or a working site? Maybe?
Acid spinners, don't sit and gawk!
Get eyes on this.
Stay frosty.
Somebody take the gear.
Thank you.
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data to speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions.
Team, rig a connection for Esther.
I got you.
Grabbing ammo. Nice! An aid kit. Rearming.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix.
Look at this.
There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Check this out.
Judging the deck.
Let's rock.
I don't recognize this morph.
Thank you. us a flesh wound.
Stronger.
Watch it.
Let's see what Cynthia left for us to deal with.
Cynthia's notes contain a term for the builders of this facility.
You'll be fine.
Weyland-Yutani referred to them as the engineers.
Watch it.
Esther, you can read the text.
Yes. It is very similar to Proto-Indo-European, a prehistoric human dialect. Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.